carving jade for Doug's doings. I love making beautiful things for my wife.